Well, too bad. You don't do. You don't gamble with the king. The king knows. You will never win with. I'm already 10 steps ahead of you. We'll see. We'll see as we shall proceed, as I always say. You are a different mortal, yes, yes indeed. You're a man that commits to other people's recommendations. What, American gods? And that's where kidnapping goes, kids. The carving on this man is like there's something different. I know he didn't, I'm joking. Obviously. you actually looked it up? And no reason to lie either. I was like, no way he did that. We talk about the Hulk here. Like, yeah, man, he raped her. Raped her. Raped her good. Right in the pussy. In the ass. See, he couldn't have enough. Why are you always with? Those are the odds, bitch.
Oh boy. Giganta kidnapped Wonder Girl? She's always wanted the power of an Amazon princess. Circe must have promised her exactly that. We have to get to Wonder Girl quickly.
Circe's beastie
wars. How many legends? We do this out of boredom. We don't do it for fun. She will give you something to loosen. Cause all we do is run around. Honestly, that is the greatest question in God creative history. What in the fuck? Yeah, like at 25. You just say, what the fuck? Honestly, yes. The black man should not be suffering like this. I I've been suffering since now. Turn again. PTSD said to come up.
Cersei has enchanted those Sisyphean stones to prevent you from passing through. Destroy them. We must stop the ritual Cersei and Giganta have planned for Wonder Girl.
He's out of here. He said, I don't want to dig up no dirt, but... says Smite says otherwise. Look at that, that sounds like PTSD activated already. Fuck her, the shadow ball, the shadow realm, fuck all that. I'm like, I know I said I seen the light in the dark three times, but I don't need to see that fucking bitch. Every time I see a dark corner, I'm gonna be like, where's Ra? I'm gonna call Ra every fucking time. Ra! Hey, that's how I be though. That's how I be though. You see a Bologna with a shield, you better fucking run for your life. Oh, not the not the poo nanny. We don't do that here. So you gonna be mad cause she's giving it to you? Say you gonna have to take it, big guy. She said you gonna have to take it, big fella. Take it or leave. Yo, box. Not the parent. Not the paradise. Just because she be fucking you don't mean that you can't play the game at the same time. It has happened. No, I'm talking about fuck.
The mirror of Narcissus allows us to discover Cersei's plan.
No, not playing smart. No, that's just suicide. if you win and fuck on smite, you're a god. You're a god yourself. You're a god. Because that's never been done before, and it will probably never ever be done again. No, they only do. No, I'm talking about somebody really did some hardcore fuck, and you still able to win a game in Smite in that duration. You are a god to me. You are a fucking legend. You are a fucking legend. Your life could have been meaningless the entire time, and then in that moment you did something heroic. No. You fucking. Yeah, definitely a horrible one. It's like basically casting your own grave. We cannot allow this. Chief researcher's log. Clap. Clap your hands over the fire.
Self-destruction. Hands to the warning. Critical failure. Self-destruction imminent.
Can I read?
Energy source destabilized.
Down to the critical failure. Ring.
Self-destruction imminent.
Can I read?
Self-destruction imminent. Warning. Critical failure. Energy source destabilized. Warning.
In a way, no how. There's no answer to it. Self-destruction
imminent.
Foreign entity in the fuel depot. Eliminate.
Which was still horrible with everybody knows.
Energy source destabilized. Self-destruction imminent.
Yeah, we're not. This is the will of freedom. Well, it's all about what lessons have we learned here today. Not to be like me. This is really going to have to be like me. In some ways you are. And then there are some ways you just need to do a whole lot better.
Entity set for termination.
Oh well. You needed to hear it. It's nothing more than professional criticism. Every friend must have professional criticism, even if they don't like it. Nope, then I wouldn't be a true friend at all. The day you start believing everything you said to me, like I said to you, it's probably the day that I'll probably be dead. Be in the grave. Yeah, so what? So hate?
Salvage Cadmus's forces and retake their ammunition supply point. If resistance is too heavy, strip the Brainiac forces' neural cores after you defeat them. This blinds their servitor. I've stopped.
It's up to you to make the instruments. You still get butterflies when you're what? Rush? That's still a thing? People have rushes now? I mean, it is 2022. I don't know if it's 2022. People barely getting crushes these days. I'm just saying, that's a fact. People barely get crushes these days. It's either you're with her or not. It's either you're with her or you're not. That's how people be talking. No, not like that. And if it is, y'all just doing some old school shit. I mean, that's if you're able to find another person that's old school with you. She already had kids. Shit. Everybody gonna be youthful and getting ready to bow down to you at every step of the way.
I gotta transport these munitions out of here. Defend me while I get this teleporter working.
Don't work out like that. That's called envy. It might not be him, you just envy that she gets taken that fast. It's like she just did it without a second notice. Without a second thoughts. No hesitation. No remorse. Yeah, not everybody can be. The story has been foretold. Black guys, they're always trying to delay the inevitable.
Increasing security of ammunition supply point. Searching for sources.
They're always trying to delay the inevitable until it's fair.
I'm making a break for the command base.
You're just trying to find out information that sounds like you're trying to save them, but then once they find something else, you feel bad about it, and then you're just like, man. Sometimes it's okay to feel like that, but then it's all about what you gotta do next, so that you know you're gonna be in the rut. Thank you.
reset Cadmus's defense systems in the command base.
Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it.
Some sonic interference that affects the Brainiac sparks in the air.
Neither one of us does, kid.
Their neural cores, and you can
we don't like being to your advantage. We don't like being vulnerable. At least at certain parts of whatever side of struggle we're facing. Like emotionally, I don't want to struggle, but I still continue to struggle. They're probably doing that because it's a long ass fucking screen. Yeah, that is true. You always speak up when you're fucking a species. She's living with the same emotional problems as everybody else. Yeah, but you said mental, I said emotional. Yeah, but we still suffer in the same category. You're just in a different detail.
Connection to Brainiac terminated.
Try to tell that to your best friend, and then you still tell it to your best friend about every problem there. Yeah, I still listen to that.
Control center defense sequence activated.
Identifying target. Everything. You know, as of recent,
fall back and request reinforcements.
Connection to bring in attorney.
There too. We all got our various stories to tell them. Her fucking rapists. Yeah.
You say you have a hero complex? The White Knight hero?
White Dark Knight, okay. White Dark Knight, wow. That's,
You also forgot I got short-term memory. You know I've been at short-term memory for years. It'd be certain parts you legit be forgetting or you pay no attention to. I'd be like, that part. Yeah, you chose that.
Exactly what you just fucking said. You say you chose that. You said, yeah, I did. Yes, you did choose to hear it. But yet, when I do that, I'm the bad guy. I'm the bad guy for fucking doing that to you.
Oracle will hack the ship's teleporter so you can deactivate the Prime Servitor itself.
Yeah, I do the same thing, but you know, my shit is like, you know, dirt toilet, you know. No. Not really. I don't. I really don't. Just because I say I have this person and that person does not mean I have an identity person. I know how I am. I know how I work. Just like you, you got an identity crisis too. See, one ear out of the other. There you go. I know you too, motherfucker. I've been knowing you since goddamn 14. So I'm still knowing you. Is that what it is? Nah, lying ass. I know damn near all the parts. The bad, the good, the ugly, the stinky. I know the stinky too, man. Good.
that so? If you were a king, you would at least have a senior advisor at least to guide you on certain parts that make sense. But you know, that's not a thing with you. At least a king would know where to take advice. So, like, TV shows, that's part of your schedule? Huh. Yeah, like reminding you of doing your taxes, and then you finally did them? Yeah, I know you did, you son of a bitch. I do get it, because I work at the worst place more than you. I experience most of my shit more than you. You literally be in my footsteps, just not in the military. That's literally it. You didn't even know what nights was looking like. He's like, oh, he was just talking all that shit because you work nights. Nights is all like that. And then you finally witnessed the wrath of nights. You see the struggle of nights. Then I shut up because I'm like, oh, now you know. See, now you know. That's all you gotta know. Now you know what nice is. Now every time we talk about nice, now we got something to talk about. Like, yeah, that shit happened. Yep. You got sleep problems. Yep. You can only sleep till 4 in the morning. I can only sleep at 12 o'clock at midnight at most. I can never sleep anything earlier than that. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh, go ahead and do it then. Uh-huh. I don't just stay up because I have the option, because I literally can't sleep until fucking. I do too, mama. You think I know? I've been doing this shit for 4 years. I definitely have fucking insomnia. But that's the past, Cam. Yeah, that's when we had a proper schedule, Cam. We don't have a proper schedule anymore. All that proper schedule shit is dead when it comes to fucking school. After school, you don't get that shit. Keisha Nadonna. Keisha Nadonna. Lysandra. Yeah, the hardships that sometimes you put yourself in. I I'll be like, bro, you just do it like this, you'd be alright. And then you'd be like, nah, I ain't gonna do that. I'm like, okay, look, I'm just putting options on the table. I ain't gotta feed you on the table. I'm just saying, here's the food. You pick your own food. Like, do something with it, come on. Like, see, like, see that? See, that's being ungrateful. Yeah, you definitely do need to stop doing it. That's for damn sure. Martian Manhunter, out. So you're basically taking life as a video game. That's basically what you're saying.
Yeah. I'll live my life like a video game.
And that is where you failed. If you take your life as a video game, I'm basically like the side quest now, shit. Circe must have promised her wonderfulness. See, that's some bull. See that right there is some bullshit. Oh, that's a fucking lie. I was in the main story, and then I got deleted, and then got put on the side story just for people to not feel bad about the character leaving. That's trash. I will definitely not be a character developer. You got me fucked up right now. You got me fucked up right now. I'll tell you that right now. You're one fucked up friend. That's what you are. I'm not here for no fucking season. I'm here all season long, motherfucker. I fucking hate that sand. It's a curse. I'm not dealing with it. I've been here since 9. I ain't leaving until I'm dead. Yes. Unlimited like a fucking, like Marvel Unlimited fucking shit. Like they're fucking comics. The comics will never fucking end. That's how I am. It will never end. It might end paper copy shit, but it'll never end in the digital world. That's for them. You're done now. Mm-hmm. It's a Leo. That's definitely how that works. Danger. No, we don't do that. We don't compromise. Oh, okay. Nah, I was just guessing.
Skin again. You really don't appreciate how awesome.
I mean, like I said, over the years you have done better things. You have done better. Yeah, you've done questionable things, but you have done some good things. And I'm like, all right. I can't be hard on that.
Who cheats,
it just
or steals or tries to push other people around or make you do what they want just because they're stronger. But I especially hate when they try to make the whole world like they are, using their lies to make people into slaves. That's when I have to get all Amazon on their ass. Hey, it's true that might doesn't make right, but sometimes it sure helps.
Circe's plan to use Giganta and Wonder Girl has failed. Knowing Circe, she will simply turn her eye to other targets. But we will be late. My thanks. We will speak again soon.
Giganta. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Ready for more action? A situation is rapidly spiraling out of control in Little Bohemia. Speak to Dr. Sarah Charles at the 5th Precinct.
Patients are rioting all over the meta wing at Metropolis General Hospital. LexCorp's trying to keep
Brainiac is attacking. He's targeting sites to bottle and bombarding us with troops. We need your help before it gets worse.
This is Oracle. He took out a Brainiac ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging.
To it being a cover for illegal experiments. Help the escaping patients as much as you can. And then we'll get to the bottom of this.
The escaping patients have managed to take some of their records with them. We can't let Lex...
Make you pay for the experiments you did on me.
These poor people are a threat to themselves and anyone else until we discover what Lex did to them. Use Starlab's special containment sphere to take them to safety.
Yeah, like the car. I think brace is the right word. By a certain religion, yes, but not everybody feels like that.
Chief Research Agent. Oh, doctor! It was you who experimented on
me. Sex by mutual agreement.
Me in that tube,
Nicholas. Nicholas, why you gotta call it a Nicholas? Why can't be Stan?
Oh, doctor,
I said Stan, not Sam. Stan is not a man. The fuck? What if he was? Chad.
I'll make you pay for the experiments you did on me.
basically trying to be something that you're not. Trying to fit yourself into society issues.
This pod is a telltale example of our profound work.
Without that monitoring station, Lex will have to track down those patients one by one. Show his troops they have more to worry about right now. Like facing us.
Not the glitch. Not the glitch.
Do you have time to help me? LexCorp's gladiator suits are running off.
No one's
running.
For damn sure.
Do not be alarmed.
That one is for damn sure. Center of a
volcano. This is Ultra Humanite's makeshift cargo hold. Stop the Ultra Gorillas teleporting in. Then transport their cargo to the Watchtower's teleporters, where it can be stored safely.
Okay, so what is the actions of a Chad? Like what? Motherfucker, you was never a jock. That's for damn sure. You was definitely not no goddamn on jock. Chad was a jock, and Nicholas is just a nerd. I'm like, motherfucker, you was never a jock in the first place. I was just trying to understand where that line was going, because I'm like, okay, there's Nicholas and there's Chad. But what action have you made to even consider Chad or fucking Nicholas? And I was like, oh, Jock. And I was like, you have done nothing that was not even Jock worthy. Like, it was nothing wrong to talk about sports. Sports didn't make you a blockhead. You say that, but you're gonna tell me anyway, and then I'm gonna understand it later, so I do understand at the end of the day. Because that's a part of listening. Oh, fuck your ex. That's one. Your ex don't know shit. Not that. That's for damn sure. If she able to say all that, she'll still be here. I did understand. If I didn't understand, I always ask a question. Don't be mad because I'm actually listening to you and then I ask questions. It's better than for me to say, huh? Say it again? Then I definitely ain't listening.
Nicely done. We've received the teleported crates.
Go ahead.
Be on guard. The enemy is bound to respond to your actions aggressively. Ultra humanoid sensors are pointed right at Metropolis, so you must find the system launchers and change the target coordinates to this alien ship. Then free ultra humanoids' unfortunate test subjects so they may flee
before it is. You said high school. I don't remember that all that. The only other book that I can remember was like the pack off of fucking 8th grade. The pack. Not pack. Pat. Yeah. P-A-C-T. Pat. Remember the book with the three doctors? They all came from the hood and they all became doctors? I'm only saying that because that's the only thing I remember. I don't remember anything of any other book.
Like a book, that's like a diploma book, but it's
Yeah, the one with the school the school design on it, right? Oh, the Galway things, right? Yeah, I remember that. Yeah.
You should have stayed in your mindless shopping malls, humans. This is no place for your stunted intellects.
They practically did believe that. But the thing is, we all got bullied, so that's the all the fairness. I was an outsider too. I was an outsider because I had them being the oldest of the class. I'm 100% that fucking outsider. Hurry. The ultra-humanite already has. Yeah, he was too. Well, that motherfucker was always a troublemaker too. They always get into fights. I'm not giving a fuck. Jumped, yeah, that's one. Action, but it's because the person next to you is good.
Okay. Now to set the detonation timers on the missiles. The moment they are set, get yourself out of the area.
Your final mission will be to deal with Ultra Humanite himself.
I think I failed. I went through multiple fucking fights with his ass. Never have I ever got basically expelled from summer school, basically.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I mean, shit, he the one that started the fight. I just ended the war. That's the fun part about everything I do. I'm cool until you start some shit with me.
For I possess the fists of fury.
You want a war? I got a war for you.
Is well protected in the command bridge of the alien vessel. You will have to stand against his toughest guards. Capture him before he can escape the island. Once
strain your intellect. I prefer brain over brawn, but for now.
Definitely don't want to battle. I definitely don't want to battle. She probably told you that's the size. Yeah, that too. I mean, people was not gonna fuck with me anyway, so I mean, that was bound to happen. But still, probably, I wouldn't say I'm the most hated out of our class, but I'm pretty sure I'm still the most bastardized.
Repair those turrets immediately. Repair those turrets immediately. Guards, I require your immediate assistance. The turrets are compromised. Repair them. Guards, I require your immediate assistance with these intruders.
Check out this.
Retreat! The Ultra Humanite has been defeated!
Yeah.
Traitor, thief, abomination! You are no true ape. The human shall fall, and all will feel bronze rage.
Shh. show your stuff?
My devolution technology will unleash primal savagery on this earth.
Something else?
Mankind's rule is over.
There's nothing wrong with being on the Arrow show.
And as the age of the apes begins, Grodd will reclaim what is his, and the world will feel his wrath.
That should put an end to Ultra Humanite's plans to Ultra Humanize the planet. Were I Ultra Humanite, I would fear Gorilla Grodd's retribution far more than punishment at the Justice League's hands. You have done.
It's the time I'm meant for it.
You and Deers. What games? What game are you playing? Oh God! Something like the Deer Runner.
This is Lex Luthor. You just disrupted research that would have helped countless human beings. Clearly chosen to follow that alien.
So are you Nicholas now, or
don't expect this.
Sorry about that.
What makes you a jock?
Blocking any more transmissions from Lex's unique point of view. For now, join.
So okay, what makes you a Chad now?
People trapped in tubes inside the hospital. Meta's.
And then. And then now with you in the Nicholas phase. Times are changing, Cam. Everybody has their own sense of taste now. What do you want to do? Go back to where everybody just got hated? So what do you want them to do? To go back to where everybody just start hating each other again?
Cryotechnic samples.
Solavik? You said her name is Solavik? Selavi.
Burst your bubble.
You have no idea what it's like to be me. What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me?
Oh, Lord.
One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
Behave yourself.
Technically, don't.
You're gonna feel this.
Oh, goody. Someone to hit.
Chief Researchers General, it's not as dangerous when separated from its owner.
Thank you. Dr. Psycho weakened me with kryptonite and stuck me in this red sunlight cage. I think he even took some of my blood. I have to go talk to Cal. Superman. Thanks again. Maybe we can talk when I don't feel so sick.
Thank you.
want to see the world through my eyes? It's easy. Just picture everything you want and can't have, and multiply that 10,000 times. Everyone laughing at you, pushing you aside, unless you take the power for yourself and make them give you what you want. Luther knows, soon they'll all know. And when I get what I want, I'll be the only one.
They realize I'm not a good person. You're done now. You're done. They just mad because they're not you. They will never be you.
And Metropolis, thank you for stepping in at Metro General. As long as Lex Luthor is
putting in people from his own game, you always need heroes.
Commissioner Gordon needs your help in Gotham. Meet him at the East End Police Station.
I cause an effect between